You know what they're doing? Picture the bedroom 200 years ago. Try to picture the bedroom 200 years ago. Wake all the people lying in the graveyard, the mama, papa, grandma, grandpa. Call them back out of the grave. And then they all get up and sit down. And they all walk back in the bedroom. And the whole city today, all of them from the office to the parliament, they all reverse to go back inside the stomach. And all illusion DJs, all the extension of light, go back like folding a map. He opened the map, it's big. Fold everything. When you call all the people out of the grave, they came to sit down, and all the people in the world today disappear in the stomach. What you don't notice is that before the house was built, that was with a fly and a little mosquito flying around. You see a free space, you draw your sketch, and you come and you build your house. You take a body that is 100, you turn it to 6 million, and you build all this extension of boxes. And in these houses, 1 year ago, you have the 42 over here, the 41 there, the 40 over there, the 39 over there, the 37 over there, the 36 over there, 35, 34, 33, 32, 31, 30, 29. All of them living in these houses with babies. But 200 years ago, they were in the bedroom, they trust the wall. They wake up, they eat, they sleep. They eat, they sleep. Their children go to school. In the bedroom, one by one, the wind fly away. They find the body dead. They take the body, they make a gravestone. But the wind fly away. Nobody noticed because the man's wife have the face of the man in her baby body. The boy come home, "Hi, mama, this my children." "Oh, grandma is busy with grandchildren." Then, 10 years later, in the bedroom, mama, the wind fly away. They take mama in the graveyard. But don't worry, the son and the daughter living over there, they have children, grandchildren. Your son and your daughter, which is just the sex, is now running in the bedroom, whilst you went in the graveyard. Then 50 years later, your son in the bedroom, the wind fly away. The body goes 6 feet. Then the wife, 20 years later, goes 6 feet. Now, if grandma, grandpa is 6 feet, the son and daughter is 6 feet, the grandchildren came out of the stomach, who is running the world? Who is in the bedroom? Who is in the bedroom? Do you? So tell me, if the owners of the house already died, they have a gravestone, who came to call them mama, papa? You know when you're going to invite a couple to go to a restaurant, you have a table for them, you have their ID card, you have everything. If they go to a party, you tape them. You don't see no children. Who came to take over the house when they have a gravestone? Okay? Let's forget that subject. I'm sitting here. Where do you think I came from? A man came to fuck my mother. The boy was 20 years old. My mother is 13, going to school. get pregnant by my father, the class, the boy in school, 20 years, fuck my mother, get pregnant. Now, my grandmother was 58. My mother go to school with the pussy of my grandmother. But my grandmother came out of her own mother. And that one came out of the other one. Who do you come to fuck? Do you fuck my mother? You came to fuck the old woman in the graveyard. That become the daughter, become the daughter, become the daughter. And now, this old woman, she become 58. Don't give up. Have a baby by 58. And 13 years, that baby have a baby. That baby is me sitting here. I am already 13. I'm already 26. I'm already 39. 3 times 13, my mother age. So, tell me. You thinking I'm a project. You copy me and you take my daughter away. Now I'm sitting here. Please tell me. I came to this country, I'm the 24 year. Why the 2 that was before the 4, why the 4 is now before the 2? 24 is now the 42. On paper, you write down, I am the 2 for the 24. Why when I sleep, I wake up, you secretly take the 2 in front and put it behind and say, you are not 2-4, you are now 4-2. What gives you the right to put a label on me? I don't see an ID card that say I'm growing. I don't see an ID card. I am the 10, I don't have a baby. I am the 20, I don't have a baby. I am the 30, I have a little girl. A girl came out of me. Where is my 20-year-old daughter? How do you put a price on people? If I'm 20, I don't have a daughter. Well, I'm 30, I have a daughter. Where is my daughter when I'm 20? Where is my daughter when I was 20? Why you count the 30 baby? Why you don't count the 20 baby? Is this right, what you're counting? What even give you the right to put a label? Do you see an ID card here? Do you see number? Do you have any proof that I am 42? Can you see it? What gives you the right to label me? What gives you the right where it's writing that 1972 exists? I don't see the world calendar. Show me the map. Where does it written in the sky that this land is called Holland? Because I'm trying to be the girl. Listen to me. They make music so that you can shut the fuck up. You go to the melody to keep your bullshit to yourself. But when you gonna try to say to me, take a look, we look good, we are adults, we have flat stomach, your daughter have a big stomach. Okay. Let's explain the video which you stopping my good feeling and try to change it. Tell me please, I'm asking you. Where they write it in the sky that this land is called Holland? And can you see a name, Sally? Can you see a name here? Do you see a name? Do you see a number that I'm 42? Can you see it? Just because you come up with an agenda, I don't see where God, in the bedroom, the cup of sperm, I don't see a calendar on it. The sperm does not have a calendar. And how can you be sure that the night and the day, how can you calculate how long it takes the baby to come out of the stomach? How do you know it? I don't see a marabu or a Bible that declare the quantity of the baby. Someone is 20 and they have a daughter. Or someone is 30, they keep the daughter in the stomach for 10 years. That child will never go to school. The mother is 20, the classmate is 20, have a daughter. The classmate is going to bring the child 5 years later to school. The 25 have a 5-year-old, but the 25 over here have a 5-year-old, 5 years in the stomach. What's up with that? The girls in a class, the 20 have a baby, But the 20 become a 25, don't have a chance. What's up with that? Tell me. I'd like to know. What is wrong with the girl that walk with the baby in the stomach and the one who get it out? I don't hear the baby calling mama in the stomach, but they having sex. Your child is calling you mama. Your child is going to school. 10 years later, your child is 10 years old. Your classmate is now 30, pregnant. Why don't you give your baby clothes? Give it to your classmates. If you can read one school book, you should share the same baby clothes. Take your basket. For 10 years, the baby shoe, the baby pants, the baby this, the 1 year old, the 2, the 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Pack everything. Give it to her. You know why? Because 10 years later, she need everything to use it. And then when she comes to you, your baby is now 20, give her the same things from 10 to 20. If you want to interrupt my video when I'm posting, try to be a normal human being. Take your 1 year old baby shoe and give it to the other woman. It's your classmate. She keep the baby inside. She was smart. She keep it for 10 years in the stomach. If you have the money to buy the shoe, now make a deal with your colleague, your classmate, and say, we went to the same school. I see your child already passed the age. Everything you keep, now I give you half of the money. I want to buy everything from you. The shoe, the 1 year, the 2 year, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And please, don't forget, from 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, keep them for me. Because 10 years later, I don't need this. And I have to talk to somebody else that will also give me half of the money when my child finish. Because the baby you're getting out of the stomach, if you only call your brother, it is just you that need the shoe, need the clothes for the next 10 years. But everybody is giving their things for recycle. That's why the more focused are smarter, and all we're gonna get is the toilet. Until people are smart in this world to be in charge of the things, use it for 10 years. Now your classmate is gonna take care of the same baby out of her stomach. Yesterday, you was 5, she was 5 in the classroom. One school book. Now, you become 20, you have your own, your child go to the school, she keep her own inside. Now, for 10 years, your baby does not fit in the clothes anymore. Pack everything, give it to your classmates. And your classmates dress the child, and then 10 years later, come for the other clothes. And then the other classmate that is now 40, the 40 have a baby, the 30 have a baby, the 20 have a baby. Now, you take the 10 year and give it to the other one. And then you collect the 20 year clothes and then pass it to the other one that just become 10. Maybe when you can do that, maybe you wouldn't need the government to help you to take care of your children if you only learn how to keep the baby clothes, because baby clothes is never old. It's just get dirty. The baby is not going anywhere. The baby lie down in the bed like a princess. You're changing the diaper. You're not changing the shoe. I'm trying to stay out of my mind. My mind is already full with shit. I'm gonna listen to music. Are you gonna try to bluff me with your clean stomach? Our stomach is flat. Take a look. We don't have bump behind our back. Yeah? Of course, you feed yourself well. You feed me bad and you feed yourself good. But are you happy? If you're happy, you don't need to show me you. You force yourself in my view. I don't ask you to show me you. You desperate. You lonely. Because if you really care, put it on the list. If I press play, okay, but you don't stop my video to show me you.